make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day, that's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day, early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing and loving every day.
It is the evening of October the 12th. Just slipped out here and got in the tree stands a little after 4:30. I'm hunting in what is probably my favorite spot on the farm. This big field pinches all the way down to about a 50 yard wide strip. So I can shoot the whole thing, so it should be fun. But yeah, we'll see if it with me, we'll see what happens. I think I see a ground hog on the field right now.
me, but I don't care right now. Oh my God, that is the biggest deer we have on the farm. Oh my God. Oh, I'm gonna die of a heart attack right now. I thought I heard something behind me. I turned around and looked, and he's literally at like probably 15 yards. Oh my God! Yes.
He came from over there, didn't he?
Oh man.
Yeah.
Dude, that's long. Look, he's bubbling like crazy.
That sucker.
He was dead right away.
He's been dead for a while.
He was dead right away.
Good night, he's stiff. How did he get down here so far?
He is full of blood.
Oh, man. Dude, that thing is a stud.
That thing is stud. Taking nice for here.
Oh my word.
Oh dude. Finally.
That's good for a first buck.
Man.
Oh yes.
Alright, so it's the following day here. I figured I'd get him out in the daylight and let you guys get a better look at him because it's pretty late when we found him last night. It was a double lung shot, but for some reason he ran like 300 yards and there wasn't much of a blood trail, so I don't know what happened there. But yeah, I don't know what to say. I'm pretty blessed, I guess. Finally got my first ever buck, and to do it with a bow just makes it that much better. But I want to thank Vernon and Evan especially for staying up late and helped me find him before the rain came. So yeah, the fun night in a tree stand, that's for sure.